This I've made for Gironda, the new Gironda 2.0. Yes. It's 3 centimeter. And they put the square of the rectangle MDF plate on the top of the machinery, and the outcut file is sent to the machinery. To select the leather, because for example you have some
surface defect,
so he has to select which part of leather is okay, and then he has to cut two different pieces. This one is for the top and this one is the edge. the epoxidic resin on both sides.
So
the epoxidic resin start to react to have a chemical reaction with the fiber with the temperature. So if you have a warm temperature like now, and you don't stock the carbon fiber inside of the refrigerator, the resin start to react, and the tissue, the fabric, became rigid.
It's a fiber.
Yes. E sono mille fili.
Okay, one of them has 1,000 fiber inside. So the next step is to create exactly the shape that you need inside of the mold.
Yes.
So, for example, for our product, this is the pieces that you put inside of the mold for our crosses. This is the aluminum mold. Here you put different layer of carbon fiber, because inside of our cross you have from 3 up to 7 layer of carbon, depend by which position, to give a different rigidity to the cross. And you have also different kind of carbon fiber, as you ask it, because you have bidirectional carbon fiber, as this one. This is a bidirectional, or a monodirectional carbon fiber, where the fiber are straight and all in the same direction. So depending which position you are placing the carbon, you use one or the other one. In this position, you have solid carbon fiber, because the cross is totally empty inside, as the bicycle chassis, as we saw before. So here is empty. You are only the layer, put it like that, just to understand. After that, after the molding, you close the mold. Inside you have to put a plastic bag, because the plastic bag is connected to the machinery, and you put pressure inside of the plastic bag, because the plastic bag to push the carbon fiber to the edge of the mold. So you connect the mold to the machinery, and you leave into the machinery the mold for 2 hours, more or less. But totally, the warming, the cooking, and the cooling take almost 10 hours. This means that you can produce one or maybe 2 pieces a day, if you are lucky. Usually 1 piece a day. The molding operation take quite 1 hour. It's not so simple, absolutely, believe me. Shelf remain here for 2 days to remove the smell of the painting. Then we made the last quality control and we pack. Here arrive all the packaging stuff, so the boxes in different dimensions, and the foam inside of the box. And the other step is to control the surface of the metal part. So we collect from our supplier, the metal supplier and the painting workshop as well. This is painted, so we collect it from the painting workshop. Clelia is making the last quality check.